Why is my water softener water brown?
I'm assuming it is not because the water going in was brown.
If the water going into the house was all brown, I'd be calling a plumber or water filtration company, not asking about the water softener.
The water in the water softener could look brown because your rust-tinted water mixed with brine looks brown.
Where would the rust come from?
Unless you have sediment coming through the pipes because it is taking in mud, which sometimes has a red color, then you have really rusted pipes.
That means that the brown water is a warning sign I'm about to have major leaks.
Or you already have a lot of little leaks but are about to have a major flood.
A lot of water is making it into the water softener.
The brown color could be residue inside the tank due to a rusting valve letting water into the tank.
That at least fixes it by replacing the valve.
You can tell what the cause is by turning on the bypass valve and seeing if the hard water is just as muddy.
I could tell that by turning on any other faucet after turning off the water softener.
The brown color could also be due to the salt you put in the water softener.
It was white when it went in.
Some people have used solar crystal salt, which looks white when you add it, but it carries traces of sediment that turn the water brown.
Probably because the sediment settles to the bottom and builds up while the salt gets rinsed away via the cycles.
If the injectors are clogged, then the problem is likely due to sulfate-reducing bacteria.
This does not sound good.
The bacteria growing in films will clog up injectors while altering the water chemistry.
The next question is, how do I kill it?
You can sterilize the unit using chlorine, ozone or hydrogen peroxide.
Yet another thing cured by bleach. Pity I cannot use sunlight too, the natural disinfectant.
UV does not kill sulfate-reducing bacteria, though it would kill most mold.
If I have mold, I have to get a new water softener.
To kill the bacteria, add bleach to the tank before regenerating it.
Any other tips?
Switch to a different type of salt if it is not caused by bacteria. And flush all the old salt out, including any sludge on the bottom.
Now I see why you were suggesting a new tank.
New resin and salt would be a cheaper starting point,